Yeah, I come walking in and notice this. Oh, you see that, but I notice this too. There is something out of whack here. One zip tie held to the bumper.
Somebody
didn't read. Someone who didn't take 15 seconds to look at a picture. I hate to be honest with you. Boy. I have to fix it. It was like, are they testing me? It looks better now. Two. All right, I'm almost positive in the directions. There's gonna be like a short coil. I think it's this one he put right here. I don't think that goes there. Test. The detector testing me. All right, this now goes through. These other hoses. They're so clever. All right. Well, that's looking a lot better. I'm almost positive that somewhere here or here, they want you to use this to wrap around. I brought a bag of zip ties, as we all know that's what's going to really happen. Let me just put this right here, just in case someone does read the directions and wants to go by the book. Extra protection right there. Alright, I'll just go ahead and add a couple zip ties right there eventually. Alright, number 3 and 4. Three. Let me get that dust cover on this side. number three, and we all know, and number four, through the pigtails. It's always fun. It's always just the cover that catches that sharp edge. So, zip it through. Give it a tug. Just to get it on. Click. Now, a wire. I think that looks a little better. And